Sam, plot out the fastest way back to that Marauder Temple. Once we get things squared away in Bastion, we're heading for the surface.
To find Hale.
If anyone knows how to stop these things, it'll be him. How the hell am I gonna get over there?
The monorail car should be able to hold your weight.
Yeah, but for how long? Things with us. So hard.
There are several infected structures remaining.
Thanks. Buckle up, Sam. This could take a while.
Error. Buckle up is an unknown directive.
Just show me where the damn bugs are, okay?
Affirmative.
Thank you.
pretty good week at the shop. Made almost 500 credits. Twice what we pulled in last week. At this rate, John and I will get our own place before the new year. Who would have thought sledgehammers would be such a hot commodity?
Only a couple left.
People of Mars, listen up. Because there's a lot of things you need to know. The whole Red Faction up and left us. That's right. It's the end of the world and they left us all here to fend for ourselves. And you want to know why? Because they're responsible for what happened. Because it was one of their own that did this to us. Darius Mason.
I really wish he'd shut up. last one.
A bastard could never be trusted. We all know it. We've known it since the cultists stormed the Terraformer. Don't believe me? Ask yourself this. Where exactly was Mason 3 days ago when those things showed up? And where exactly did they come from? We know what happened. The only question is, what are we gonna do about it?
John, it's Amanda. Please pick up. They're saying there's been some kind of attack. Nobody knows what's happening. People are missing. John, pick up. Pick up, please.
Enough of this bullshit. These people need to know the truth.
Goddamn swarm came out of Bradbury Canyon. Same place you were headed, Mason.
Hey, it's not what you think.
Were you there or not?
Look, it was supposed to be a drill job, that's all. It was an accident. Come on now, you all know me.
Yeah, you're the one who unleashed hell on us all.
Nowhere to go now but up.